Oh.
She's playing Overwatch.
Did
Important things.
Who
Okay.
killed
Let's not fucking die again.
Oh, Mikatanya.
By a stupid ass plant.
Oh, you are you at this part. It's getting like other. Is this right below the Arpedia 2? Or is it like further away?
Okay. That. Collected
Just give me my
everything.
government. Oh, I'm gonna get over. Let me text Josh real quick. Ooh, you got a hand grenade, bitch.
Look, I don't
And
have to
other
use
combat.
it.
Honestly, you should equip the oh. Wait, my nigga. You made it this far on that much inventory space? Oh my god, that must be annoying.
Well, again, it's just no because you need codes or whatnot, and I need to find a button
Yeah.
to unlock. And I honestly don't mind. I really don't care.
Yeah, because you find mad fucking side pouches.
And
I was surprised playing
these
it.
are the amount of
God, you're a
slots that
fucking
are in the
softball.
original, that are in the old ones, so I'm fine with it.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I get that, but it's like. Did you know those bitches are one shot? I mean, not one shot. One kill if you don't have a defense item.
I grab, brought like three grabs and.
Yeah. That's what I did at this part, too. I was like, use the fucking. More than one defense weapon. Oh, on the katana.
Dispensing solution now.
Well, here comes Mr. X.
That did the trick.
I think I have a plan.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
Let's see if
Your
this works.
actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
That reminds me of the Uber Robo Revelations. I'm looking for now. But what's it called? Now after playing this, I'm like, I can see why they added so many hit pouches.
Shit! Him again?
God!
What? Oh, I wonder if that can knock him on his ass. One hand grenade on Mr.
GO! Oh wait, this is a save room. Unless he can.
Nah, it's a save room. Only save technical save room he could get in is the fucking the RPD.
Oh my fucking god.
That's not fucking. You should peek your head out. See what
I
he
don't wanna fucking save and then turn my back.
Right. Oh no, he won't. What's it called? You can't save if you're like trapped in a room with him. Especially a save room, because that would be unfair.
No, because the reason being is because he was in the main hall in the RPD and I managed to save.
That's different because that's a big old hall, it's not a save room.
No,
It
but
just happens
still
to be
though,
a
this
rec
is
room.
still a room. no matter how big it is, it's still a room that I saved in where he can come in. That's
what I'm saying. No, they made
it's big enough.
That one's different. Know what that is, but fucking these little save rooms, he can't get in those. Yeah, because then you would have a save slot and he's right there in the room with you. That would be way too unfair. They would have to fucking patch that.
That would be terrifying, but really.
No, because I'm like, say you have a save where you have no fucking ammo. And he's standing 2 feet away from you.
Senior staff, you fucking kidding me?
Oh, you need one more.
Oh, for this. Okay. I was about to say, that's unfair.
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
That is such a hazard. I don't think that would ever be allowed. Anybody could fall over that shit, yeah.
There's no fair. Mr. X is all the way over here. If he appears over here, that's just like, what?
Right, like that glitch. There was two Mr. X's. Oh, wait, there was something else on the floor.
No.
Oh. Because look, like I said, oh, it's probably a note.
Give
me that radio thingy. If only they could run like Resident Evil 6. You'd be getting shit done fast. Honestly, I will put the cassette back. The signal modulator, you need that.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh my god, you just like Amber, you know the scarred red check marks.
Really? Whatever.
The OSS. Oh my god, I hate this. You gotta move them shit simultaneously.
I know how to do this.
Oh, Oh, no, it's on here. What did you screenshot? On Snapchat?
What?
You screenshotted something on Snapchat.
What's that?
What's Snapchat? It says you screenshotted. What are you screenshotting? Oh, you screen recorded the video?
What video?
The Snapchat that I sent you.
Oh, I tried to, but didn't get to.
It's giving my government. On the camera.
Ma'am, you keep mocking your dad, he gonna pop you in the face.
You said what?
You keep mocking your dad, he gonna pop you in the face.
I didn't mock him. We were talking about pussy.
But in his head, he might be taking it differently.
Because Chelsea's fucking my life. I want to eat that pussy.
I know, but that's Chelsea.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming?
Look at this Birkin all looking work. Normal.
I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin.
I'll
ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Oh, shit. Oh, that dumb fucker.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
He's not there.
So those were G samples.
Nico Tanya.
Ooh, the laser room.
Right, have Leon run up the wall.
Oh! Cardi is the first female rap artist to win a Grammy. I know. Congratulations to her, though. For real.
Congratulations, bitch.
I was about to say, no,
really
she,
winning artist.
What she
Cardi.
Need to do, no, what she need to do is thanks to her fucking, her team. She need to thank her team and her writer. Her writers.
Honestly, though, like, you know, she could be.
Did she do that?
I don't know. I'm sure she did. I want to thank my team.
That was easy.
No, it was not.
But no,
Leon.
Yeah.
All right. Now back
I
to
the
on.
From the hood to the Grammys.
Shit ain't never that easy.
Right. Always some bullshit.
There's a save. Is there a save here? Oh, there is. I was about to say. Okay, so I'm not gonna get, not gonna die. But then again, the room is big enough, so he could be here.
No, let me grab another defense item just in case. That'd be mean.
I have two.
I'd be like, I'm scared. I'm picking up a third. You don't have a red herb? Damn. Oh my god, I keep finding blues. That's annoying.
Oh no, I can use them by himself, by their souls, but it's cool. Yeah. No, it turns out he can also get the flamethrower.
Yeah. I don't know.
It wasn't just no magnum and pistol and shotgun. That's why I'm like, that's all?
Oh,
no.
Yeah, they got one gunpowder.
What am I looking for?
Oh, you got that.
Why is it always one? It can't give me two.
Oh, you got two gunpowder.
Three.
There's a red herb. You can heal yourself now.
What do you mean, heal my... Shut up! No! Excuse me, Mr. Standard Rookie. Don't tell me what to do. I'm gonna get hit first, then use it. No. Oof. I don't think so. That's just stupid.
Oh yeah, now you got all three herbs. You can make two herbs. A moment.
Large. That's gonna make magnum ammo.
That's handy. You got 15.
Oh, it is. That's how I took Birkin out. It was actually easy. Oh, wait, no. Well, I'll take it. Whatever. I don't need that.
Oh, no, that's not it. Oh, you going in pistol blazing? Ooh, bro.
You know what? This is hardcore. Let's do it.
Two guns. I'm better than one. Oh, yeah. Oh,
wow, second time in a row coming prepared.
We live. Oh, you were supposed to pick that up.
Oh, no, I'll take this one. I don't really care.
Oh, no, that's not it.
Do I need that?
Grenades galore.
I don't know. Did I set my timer yet? Oh, I did. Let's see in the area.
Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Me and Amber on the same wavelength. We'd be like, this goes here, that goes there. There we go. Now I'm letting this for you to complete.
Okay.
Oh, nigga, I thought you were gonna
get out of it. Sink.
What's down, Bobby?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, nigga, I thought you were
gonna get out of it. I got six.
I'm going to the kitchen real quick.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything. Right from the start.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
killing you.
That's fine.
Unauthorized running.
self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility Class A breach detected. Lock quarantine until target is neutralized.
I'm just chilling. He's mad.
Oh my god.
I got 98 bullets in a clip. I'm good. This is what happens when you preserve ammo. What? I'm fine.
I'm still mad that he blew that fucking thing. Go back in it. Oh my god, he's fucking low. Switch on the flash. The fourth one. Oh my god.
That was
the
I'm not really mad though. I saved right there, so I don't really have a problem with dying 20 times.
I need a second break. That's a way too for unless you have a sub up there. Yeah, let's fucking one shot, bitches.
It's complete.
He didn't grab me yet. So.
That's what I'm saying too. What is that, the Magnum? But yeah, that fourth grenade, you should definitely throw it. Ow. Did you know, if you grab you and throw a grenade, it's not as effective as when you throw it.
Where you going?
Oh, shit. That's not fair.
Well, they do limit. Less people than expected.
Well, you could have ran past him and shot him high up.
Yeah.
You got those grenades for what? My phone was
dead. I know what I'm doing. Thing works because I have it and I'm taking a lot of damage.
I feel like when his chest opened up, he should have threw the frag grenade. It would have blew all the eyeballs up.
No, I'm gonna do that the second time.
You had that fucking shotgun.
It only has 3 bullets. It's useless. Okay. And apparently I'm supposed to have the flamethrower by now, but I guess not.
Attention. Yeah. I wonder how you get that.
Oh, it's in the sewer, but it was locked down.
Class A breach detected.
Oh, I'll tell you. I'll get it. Did it require the test key?
I don't know. It didn't have anything on it. It just had a lock on it.
I wouldn't.
Get out my fucking face. Oh, I just noticed something. Okay. Hi.
You're still on caution. Oh, he's about to throw them.
That's the thing. I need to shoot it when he picks it up.
Ooh. Oh my god.
I seriously fucking have two pistols.
Oh shit.
Oh. Am I in danger?
Right.
No, there.
You gotta shoot him in the eye.
Fucking tell me what to do. Wow.
I feel like it took the door off.
Oh. Okay.
Yes. Uh-huh. Oh, come on, he's not on fire.
Fucking god.
I'm starting to recognize the pattern here.
I know.
Always ends with that fucking slam. It's been a long time. Oh, only the time. Third time's a charm. The lockdown is complete.
Get every fucking bullet you ever had, mate. Go get it. But when I'm done with you, you're gonna need a motherfucking hand, mate.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus.
Oh, on the Catania.
Before the lockdown initiates, self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
I thought you were changing your costume. I'm like, oh my god. What happens if you put that all the way up? Cool.
I'm dead. Oh shit.
I'm supposed to be. Honestly, I would just use those grenades like watching them up and around.
Oh my god.
Where's that herb?
The fucking thing doesn't know how to stand still.
Try the regular fries, see if they'll stun him.
Wait, yeah, what?